Hello everyone and welcome to Window to My Life. Been a long time since we've seen this table on the channel, hasn't it? Like, March, I think. Anyways, enough about the table. It's breaking anyways. This might be its last appearance on the channel, so enjoy the table. I don't know. Anyways, I hope you're all doing good. I'm doing pretty good myself. I just finished watching the, watching all the trailers that came from the Nintendo Direct earlier today. Mario Kart 8 won it more than before. Super Smash Bros. Won it more than before. Kirby's Triple Deluxe won it more than before. Hyrule Warriors looks interesting. Didn't really expect that sort of Zelda game. I'd like a bit more information on it though. Before I give final judgment sort of thing. Rosalina for Super Smash Bros. Doesn't surprise me. Kirby trying to invade Mario Kart was a confusing as all get out trailer, but kind of entertaining at the same time. Let's see, Mario Kart 8 looks pretty good as well. So yeah, good Nintendo Direct. Oh, and we're getting a Celebi too, so sweet. Celebi's an awesome legendary. Let's see. We have Christmas and New Year's coming up, so I hope you're enjoying any time with your family that you can get. Unless your family's mean, in which case I feel sorry for you. And just try not to forget the true meaning of Christmas, which is about the birth of Jesus Christ, and not about trying to get the newest iPod under the tree or something. It's also more about the spirit of giving and not receiving, even though the stores would like you to think otherwise. Anyways, there's also New Year's after that, which means New Year's resolutions, partying, just celebrating the end of the year. So I hope you all enjoy whatever you are doing. I'm probably just going to throw a party with a few friends. Hopefully that'll be fun. It's been in the past, so yeah. Let's see, I'm just kind of rambling. Channel update. Right now, I'm pretty much out of Pokemon battles, since all the Gen 5 ones are done. I have a few random ones I've had over Gen 6, which I might make another Battle Royale out of those random battles. As for the actual true random Wi-Fi battles, I'm waiting still for the Pokemon Bank to become available. And once that becomes available, I'll get my teams ready for the new generation, make any adjustments that need to be made, have a couple of new Pokemon that still need to be retrained. And then, hopefully, sometime in January, I'll go and premiere the Gen 6 Wi-Fi battles. However, if I don't do ranked battles or anything, but Game Freak seems to be pretty against any old Pokemon from previous generations being used in, like, tournaments and stuff. I mean, heck, they even have, like, there's something in the game that can recognize if the Pokemon is from Generation 6 or if it's from Gen 5 or before. And they seem pretty against people using Pokemon from Gen 5 and before, which is kind of sad, so we'll have to see. If they do something that prevents me from using my Gen 5 and before Pokemon on Wi-Fi, we're not going to see random Wi-Fi battles for several months, as I'd have to go and breed a whole bunch of more Pokemon and EV train them and all that. If they do, however, random Wi-Fi battles will be back in January. Until then, we have Minish Cap, Flogs, and one more bizarre holiday keep you all happy, title? I forget it. That's just my channel update. Also, even though I said in an audio flaw that I was going to try to stay to 6 teams for the random Wi-Fi battles, I couldn't do it. I have a 7th team now. I'm sorry. I tried, okay? I honestly tried. But two of the Pokemon from other teams are being moved to that team, and the other 4 Pokemon on that team are completely new Pokemon that I didn't use in previous Wi-Fi battles. Each team is also getting 1 or 2 Pokemon replaced with a new Pokemon, so yeah. And also Pokemon that are coming back are getting new moves, new items. Some are staying the same, some aren't. So yeah, it'll be the same sort of team for the most part, but differences here and there, plus in 3D. So yeah. Anyways, let's see, I want to finish this off with a... Since it's the last vlog of the year, I want to finish this off with a year in review for 2013. So let's see. Don't know much about world news because not having a TV, I don't really pay attention much to the world news. Okay, I have a TV, but it's only hooked up for the game system. I don't actually have like cable or anything in my apartment at college. So let's see. In January, I pretty much continued with my schooling, met back up with my friends after the winter holidays, and also restarted the Bizarre Holiday series, which I hope you've all been enjoying that. Looks like you have. In February, I finally wrote up the courage, asked out my friend Star on a date, and we've been dating since, so yeah. Probably one of the best decisions of my life made right now. Let's see, elsewhere we had a, before I asked her out, actually we had a multi-battle with the both of us fighting Enrique and our friend CJ. So yeah, that was fun. Let's see, March we had spring break, which was actually somewhat tough because I didn't really go anywhere. It was the first extended period of time which I didn't get to see my girlfriend, so yeah. And let's see, I also uploaded the video Aelita's Ice Slide, which is mashup of Code Lyoko and Mario music, so that was fun. Let's see, April school messed me up by lying to me about what classes I had to take before and ended up adding another semester on, so yeah. So, already having been graduated, I'm still there. Let's see, meanwhile I actually started up the random Wi-Fi battles back in April, and they've been going strong since about... They have started going strong until about a month ago, in which I basically ran out of random Wi-Fi battles. In May, I got to celebrate my birthday, and I got to celebrate my girlfriend's birthday, so that was fun. A lot of gift-giving to each other, and just having good times with friends, and doing the couple different birthday parties we had now. Let's see, and as for the YouTube channel, it was pretty much more Pokemon battles. At the very end, though, we had the return to Let's Playing with Pokemon Vietnamese Crystal. Sorry for that cut there, my father came home, so we stopped and had lunch, so yeah. Anyways, let's finish this off here. And I just realized I'm not wearing my claw. I'll have to put that on later. Anyways, let's see, in June started the summer semester, and not really much happened in June besides E3, which was pretty freaking awesome. Let's see, channel-wise, we had Vietnamese Crystal for the most part, random Wi-Fi battles, and also train videos as well from National Train Day. Let's see, July was basically a continuation of June, not much really changed, and sometime in the, I can't remember which month, was when Edward Snowden revealed the truth behind the NSA, so yeah, that was pretty interesting news. Let's see, August, the school basically did, my college basically did to me what they did back in April, and kind of screwed me over again, making me stay for another semester, so instead of having just graduated, like was in the third set of plans I made, and I still have a semester left, so yeah, that kind of sucks. On the plus side, I finally started my Let's Play with the Minish Cap, which I had been trying to do for a while. See, in September, the fall semester started, and a lot of friends that I hadn't seen over summer came back to the college, so I wasn't really lonely anymore, thank goodness. And we also had Talk Like a Pirate Day, which was a blast. Seriously, that was fun. Let's see, October, Pokemon X and Y came out, that was the big thing for that month. The start to the end of Gen 5, because pretty much the Wi-Fi battles were ending, because everyone was moving on to Gen 6. And then, of course, we also had the government shutdown, which showed that our government really can't function well now, can they? I mean, seriously, they couldn't decide on a budget, so they basically shut down for half a month and screwed over a lot of government workers. Except for themselves, however, they managed to make sure that they were perfectly fine. Yeah, I don't have much faith or trust in the government, if you could tell. Anyways, let's see. In November, the holidays were in full swing. Halloween had just ended. Thanksgiving was coming along, and Christmas, thanks to marketing, was trying to push everything else out of the way, sadly. I also uploaded the mysterious ... video after a week of alluding to it with freeze frame bonuses. In December now, I'm on holiday break and missing my friends back in college. Not going to really see them until January, sadly, unless I go out of my way to see them. Which I probably will do, go out on my way to see them, honestly. And I also, today uploaded Pokemon 12 Days of Christmas, which unintentionally it was actually 4 years to the day of my uploading of Corby's 12 Days of Christmas, which was the inspiration for the Pokemon version. So yeah, that's pretty interesting. Unintentional, but interesting. Anyways, yeah, I'm done. So this is Godoglaze, Window to My Life, and I will see you next time. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. So long, everyone.